Hey, listen. If they find out about my probation, I could go away.
Don't worry about it. I got you a lawyer.
Is he good?
Now, what's my name?
Is he good?
What's my name?
Is he good?
He's the best lawyer in town. For the money.
Y'all know. Allow me to fumigate my wisdom on the defendant. Because he has been incarcerated in the propaganda of the prison structure on the issue of the cold thing, yes. And I must say here that it has been a real didactic and pragmatic experience for the young brother, as you can see by the look on his face. Can I get a witness? Oh, yes, Lord. And I must say that both physically and geographically, if he be sent to the bowels of the community, I said if he be sent to the bowels of the community, the manifestation will be much too much for him to resign. Arrest my scrotum.
Are you serious?
Oh, yes.